Alright. Greetings and salutations, dailies and Mendelchin. Welcome back to Sleeping Dogs. Once again, I am your host, the great and mighty Mr. Perez, and yes, I know we already finished with the game. We finished that last time. But there's still two more DLC campaigns to do. Yeah. Zodiac Tournament and the Year of the Snake. Year of the Snake's accessible through the menu, but Zodiac Tournament we can only do through the main story. So let's take care of that first, because it's pretty short. Let's see, we gotta go over here. Oh yeah, I got that too. Oh. Can't really take it with me then. Oh well. To police cruiser now.
Boy, don't go too crazy on this one, Wayne.
Oh, I can't guarantee that. Ooh. Shit. Oh, let's do this. Okay. Now I gotta walk way over, well, to the other side of this building. Oh, what's this? Let's see here. Increase melee damage.
I'll
okay.
Pay now.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah,
hope
give
you
me.
Enjoyed it as much as we did.
Sweet.
Extra fresh.
Ooh,
duck.
Duck.
You
give
want
me duck
fresh
too.
Duck?
Serve it up.
Yeah,
see?
Give me some duck.
Already.
We're gonna need it. What's this for? You earn more upgrade chances earlier at tournament than you should proceed. Yeah, let's do it anyway. I think it's mainly for health, because I already got all the new moves. Oh, now this is sweet. Okay. I'm getting the vibe with this. I hope this doesn't get claimed. The Zodiac Tournament. Yeah, let's just see what this is all about. Hey, what's this?
Each statue represents a fighting style we will see on this island. The mixed martial arts style combines wrestling with striking. It can pose problems for conventional martial artists.
Problems, eh?
Welcome, gentlemen, to Zodiac Island. You all know the rules. Over the next few days, you will compete in a series of battles.
Oh, okay.
Your strength, your skill, and your courage will all be tested. Your audience are the richest and most powerful men in all of Asia. Each has paid $1 million for the privilege.
$1 million?
They will wager far more on your performance. Do not disappoint them. You are the best of the best of the best.
This is insane.
No others could survive the challenges that my island will put before you. Even so, only one of you will emerge triumphant.
Yeah, me.
Only one can be champion.
Speak with some of the fighters, eh?
Who are you?
Song Fang, from Kowloon. You heard of me?
Nope. Should I have?
Won the Fight Club circuit 5 years running. Hope you like second prize. Ha 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 ha!
Cockiness will only get you so far.
Mr. Shen, I am an admirer.
Thanks.
You helped out my uncle. He is a stall in the North Point Night Market.
Oh, nice.
No problem.
No. I am in your debt. I hope that I'll be able to repay you one day. In the meantime, I wish you the very best luck. I know you will not need my help to defeat these fools.
So what's your story?
Carl Chu. You from the mainland?
Grew up in San Francisco.
Really? Hope you brushed up on your fighting, Yankee.
Yankee?
This ain't no tournament, you amateur.
Oh, amateurs. Yeah, we'll see about that.
So what's your story?
I'm here for the prize. You?
Yeah, same.
Got bills to pay, you know?
Yeah, totally.
Used to break legs. This seems a little more fair.
What's this guy's story?
You fighting?
What's it look like, moron?
Hey, what's your problem?
I don't like stupid questions. Or stupid people. Or sun on ye assholes. You score 3 out of 3. I'll kill you right now.
What's your rush?
Why wait for the starting gun?
You're not happy to kill you in the ring, idiot.
Excellent.
Ah!
that's such a stupidly good move, but I love it so much. What a bitch. Didn't take a single hit. Okay. Yeah, that's enough of that. Let's go.
Hey, name's Wei Shen.
Good luck, Wei Shen. Welcome to the qualifying round.
Qualify?
Get your bets in, gentlemen.
Oh, the qualifiers, eh? What do I got to do?
Your man is awful.
You want to double down? You sure? Let's make an even million.
Ooh.
Woo! I'll double my bet.
This is better than a cockfight any day.
You guys even practice?
How's your yacht?
227 feet long. Just launched it last month.
Ah, brother, I am so sorry. Mine is 232. But don't feel too much shame. I'm sure you're still better than someone. Somewhere.
Come on, fight me. Come on. Come at me, bitch. Oh, shit. Come on. Go in your face. Yes.
These fighters are awful.
Now, this guy sucks. Give me some good guys.
Bring it on.
How much is he paying you?
Not enough.
You have no class.
Okay. I'm sorry. No offense. I was just going to offer to double it. But if you're not getting paid.
Whoa. Oh shit. Oh no, you don't. Talk about a scorcher. Ha, sweet.
The winner by fire and blood is Wei Shen.
Excellent.
Seriously, that's the best you can do.
Cliffhanger. Ooh, a statue. I'll take that.
Wing Chun is particularly effective at close range. That stretches back thousands of years.
Help! My
Thank you.
shall see, gentlemen, whether this esoteric school can hold up against fierce competition.
Oh shit. This must be the arena.
Welcome to the cliff's edge. The last man standing will move on.
Oh, okay.
And only the last man standing.
Bring it on!
Fine by me. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Gotcha, bitch. Okay. Oh, didn't knock him out. This might.
You gotta learn new moves.
Yeah.
to Wei Shen. Your next challenge is on the beach. Good luck, Wei Shen.
Nice. That was pretty good. Oh. Hooking hand.
Kenpo, a Japanese import. But the true masters will tell you it originated here many thousands of years ago.
Nothing up there. Okay. This seems like a beach, alright. Oh, I'm gonna fight her. Okay.
Wait! You going to the beach? Have some tea, man! You're going to need it!
In a bit, yeah, I'll just get.
Nan Quan, the school of the Southern Fist. An appropriate style given out.
You'd better drink this tea! You'll be screwed without this tea!
Oh, okay, yeah, sure, I'll drink this tea.
Thanks. What the?
Oh shit, I got drugged, didn't I?
Get him! Your tournament is finished, you piece of shit!
Crap!
How are you feeling, kid?
Take him out! Finish him! What was in that tea?
Damn, I got drugged.
God damn you, fool!
What's over here? Ooh.
The famous Jeet Kune Do. This is the school of the intercepting fist. Fast, furious, and in some ways, immortal. This is the beach fight. Our competitor appears to be having trouble with his balance on the sand.
You're not ready for the likes of me. Wait till you see my style. Try that kung fu shit on me! I dare ya!
George? Oh, a wrestler, eh?
We're fighting my way today, man. How's your ground game,
you cheating bastards?
It never ends, does it?
Takes more than that to beat me.
Come on, make some more funny sounds. Ain't gonna be no next time for you.
I'll beat all four of you.
Huh?
train you for this shit, did it?
Oh, damn. Okay.
We're fighting my way today, Nancy boy.
Poisoned, you cheating bastards!
It never ends, does it?
Takes more than that to beat me!
What system do you use?
How's your ground game, Shen? Ain't gonna be no next time for you!
You're the one losing!
I'll beat all four of you!
Fetch me some chocolate ice cream.
What?
Come on, make some more funny sounds.
Find a waiter.
You're pretty sassy today. Maybe I'll throw you down there. Let's see how you do.
Maybe I need Franklin instead of you. See how you like it.
Go ahead. You think I can't find a replacement?
Kung Fu didn't train you for this shit, did it?
So go with Franklin if you want. He'll get bored of you in 15 minutes. Or go get me some goddamn
Come on, Wing Fung Fung. I got more for you. Sayonara, Shen. Those gangsters down there in hell, fucker!
Yeah, take that, bitch.
Your winner, Mr. Wei Shen.
What happened to you? Poisoned, huh? Bastards tried that on me, too. I wasn't dumb enough to drink it, though.
You try it, guys never learn.
Not supposed to say this, but I think the flowers will help you out. My ma taught me about them years ago. Cure most poisons. Look for them in the rocks along the northern shoreline.
Thanks. Thank you.
Okay, yeah. So I gotta get into the boat.
Come on, Wei. Get it together.
Ooh. Okay, I guess you could do that two way. You gotta stay very slowly. Come on.
The school of Kutau practiced as far away as Indonesia and as deadly there as it is here.
I can imagine. come on. Oh, I can't run. Okay. Okay, let's go get that antimidope. There it is. Yes, flowers. Come on, come on. Give me them flowers. Let me eat them flowers.
Gah!
Don't tell me I'm stuck in a time loop.
Sanshu, free fighting. Watch for their counter punches, which are often as damaging as their attacks.
This.
Wait!
Ah, gentlemen, we have a fourth contestant. It would appear that Mr. Wei Shen has resisted the intervention of some of our gamblers. Best of luck to you, Mr. Shen.
Take that one!
Ooh. Huh. Sweet.
You're mine!
Very impressive, gentlemen. All of you are worthy. Unfortunately for you, my audience demands that we determine a single winner.
Fuck you, we're not fighting each other. Yeah, no way!
Oh, I think you are. You see this ceiling? It will continue to drop, whether you fight
or not. Oh shit,
spikes. You can stand together and die. It will be most amusing to watch. Or you can fight. When only one of you is left standing, the ceiling will stop.
Son of a bitch!
Asshole.
The roof is dropping! Those spikes are real! Shit, brothers!
Alright, let's do this.
Alright, well, let's agree. The winner kills that fucker.
Agree.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
I got no choice. They're not carrying me out of here.
Ooh, wait.
This badge is better than the last one, so I'll give you that.
Is that the best you can do?
I'm not dying here. Every man for himself.
I put my
mu- I put you. Get in there.
You sure this is fair?
Oh shit. Damn, I gotta do this faster then. Okay. I win.
I'm coming for you!
How do you propose to attack me when you're trapped in my arena? Oh shit!
Oh shit. Drunk style. Oh no, you don't.
Payback time!
You are slow!
Bitch. Fucking lightning fucked me over.
Payback time!
You are slow!
There we
you
go.
Are no match for me.
Oh no, you don't. You're not getting away from me that easily. I'm gonna beat this guy's ass. And throw him into his spear like an end of the dragon.
You are a fool to fight me. Sorry, but I must kill you now.
Not if I kill you first. Drunken, eh?
You are no match for me.
Shit, I'm the counter. Man, this is fast. This dude's fast, okay.
You're in over your head, Shen.
You owe me three good.
Your ego knows no bounds. If you were a student of mine, I'd disown you.
There we go. Oh, there's some stun for. Come on. Yes! Got him.
Truly, you are an impressive specimen, Wei Shen. The best I have ever brought to my island.
I'm glad you're impressed. You can take your happiness with you to the grave.
Wait! You are proud, but you do not want to do that.
I think I do. Good men died in that temple because of you.
Your fans paid more than 10 million US dollars to watch you fight. I made twice that overseeing their betting on your performance, and twice that again by betting you'd win the final battle.
The 40 mil?
Kill me, and all that money will rot in a bank account forever. Become my partner, and I will share it with you. $25 million.
Oh, that's a ripoff. I want the full 40.
For swallowing your pride, wouldn't you say?
No, not even close.
My opal statues. Yeah. Yep, well, that takes care of Zodiac Tournament. Yeah, this is pretty short, but it was nice. I enjoyed it. So yeah, now let's do Year of the Snake. Final campaign. Alright, so it's Chinese New Year.
Good to see you, Wei.
I got a call. Something about an urgent problem in the New Year celebrations?
Yeah, about that. Seems you made a lot of bosses unhappy lately, so...
I can imagine.
Serious?
Look, I can't ignore a direct order just because I think it's wrong.
Oh, come on.
And neither can you.
Wait, so I'm in purgatory now, is that it? Punishment for my sins?
You upset a lot of people. Let's not even get into the property damage out there.
Fuck.
Or the total carnage that seems to follow you everywhere you go. Bosses aren't happy.
Screw them. I'm a cop. You gonna put me out on the street or not?
In a manner of speaking.
Oh, he's on parking duty.
This sucks. Holy shit.
Stop, police!
Really? You try running? Okay then.
Suspect is in a blue vehicle. License 12X448.
448 must be a rental.
There you see the guy in yellow.
He went that way.
Oh, thank you. There you are.
You see the guy in a yellow shirt?
I think he's there.
Stop! Police!
Oh, hell no.
In pursuit of suspect. Freeze! You can't stop us!
It's horrible.
What?
I saw a guy hiding over there.
Thanks. I'll take it from here.
Oh, in the house. Okay.
Freeze!
Oh no, you know. Get in there.
Stop! I'm moving in my car. Anything you want.
Officer, there's a weird guy down there. You might want to check him out.
I'm on it.
Okay. What's the weirdo? Huh? There you are. Wait. Shit. Yeah, I could tase people. Wait. I need a net true justice. Go in the telephone booth. So well. Taste them. Hey, what's this? I don't care
what you
bots.
Want to. Son of a bitch.
Oh shit, a bomb.
Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by, don't touch it. Wait for the bomb squad. Wait for the bomb squad.
What? No time, dispatch. This thing's gonna go off. Yeah, well, it's a stupid order.
It's time to take justice into my own hands.
What's your position? The bomb squad can't find you.
I'm running it into the bay. This thing might blow up half the neighborhood. Almost there. Almost there.
Shit, shit, shit. Excellent. Prices eroded.
This is Shen.
Where's the car?
At the bottom of the ocean.
You better get back to HQ immediately.
Negative, dispatch. I need to follow up. You have an address on that license plate? You got an address?
Stand by. It's
When are they ever?
Yeah, I'll take this shoe. Let's go enact some justice. Time to investigate.
What is this place? What is this shit?
Truth will set you free.
This just gets weirder and weirder.
C4.
These guys are fucking crazy.
It's that cop! The fucker that followed Wu! Get him!
Oh shit! Crazy bastards.
You're done for. Okay.
You're looking at 10 years, minimum. I look at you, and I don't see a guy with the balls to do that kind of time.
I won't do 10 days. None of us will.
What's that mean?
When the new year starts, it's all over. So your prisons, your laws, they don't mean anything to me.
What's over? What happens on New Year's?
The world, it ends.
How do you mean ends?
Master Chu teaches when the year of the snake begins, the world will end. All of its creatures will be divided into two groups. Those who helped usher in the great reckoning will feast in heaven alongside the great master himself. The unbelievers will be cast down into hell.
Let me get this straight.
Where is this Master Chu now?
I don't know. He's helping. We're all helping.
How many helpers are there?
Hundreds. We're his army.
Son of a bitch.
All right. An outfit. Well, let's go get an outfit.
Just... Come, look! I fixed you up.
Yes, get me a nice outfit.
There's a group in Soho. We've learned that our guys are going to buy something from a dealer out there.
Wait,
find out what he's selling.
I have this suit. What the hell? Alright, the cable, right? Okay. Fucking train. I'm a cop, that's what I am. Justice.
Central, I'm at the K bar.
It's perfect.
All right, boss.
You like Kung Fu or Muay Thai?
I'm old school. Got to be Kung Fu!
Me too. All that wobbling knees around, I can't stand it. Buy me 7 of them. White, yellow, obviously. Give me 1 dark one and 1 that's chocolatey. And 1 that's really white. I mean whiter than white.
Like
and
Snow
red.
White? Oh, okay. Talking to my girls.
Hey, Daddy!
How's my little girl?
She's good. She's feeling nice and full.
Enjoyed her lunch?
You know she did. She's really looking forward to her dinner.
I'll bet. And her dessert.
Oh, you're naughty, Daddy. You know I'm a little nervous about dessert.
I like it when you are. Makes it more tasty.
Is it going to be big?
You know it is.
Now I'm going to be scared all day. I won't be able to sit still.
I don't think this pertains to the case at all. So let's go over here. Whoa.
What? I'm not your servant. Find a waiter. Maybe I date Franklin instead of you. See how you like it. You're a pig. You were always a pig. You're mean. Why do you have to be so mean?
Okay, this one for sure then.
Where's who?
The guy is waiting for us in the back. I don't know, but he's back there waiting for us. We should go talk to him.
Not without who. I don't do nothing without who.
But he's back there. He's just hanging around waiting.
Don't care. I want to wait for who.
What if he doesn't wait for us?
You the guy?
Meet me outside.
Okay, guess we're going outside. You're not gonna get away on my watch.
Yes, thanks, Greg. I knew I could count on you.
That's a stupid superstition. Nobody really.
Get in the car.
How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Changsha Road. But it's full of people.
A road? There we go. Yeah, okay. And apprehended.
Okay. Wait, cultists have been reported along the Changsha Road. Multiple bomb threats reported. Uploading coordinates now.
I'll pay now.
Thanks. Hope you enjoyed it as much as we did.
Yummy, yum.
Hi, Mia.
Which one? Let's do this one first. Need a car, though. Most specifically,
Hong Kong police.
Yeah, official police business. Oh, yeah. This thing's fast. All right, let's go find this bomb. Where is the bomb?
Hey, Shin, you got a second? I could use your help. We got a bomb threat. I'm checking the vehicles. I doubt there's anything to it. Who'd want to trash cars like these? But better be safe than sorry.
Let's,
Holy shit! Must be remote controlled! Take my bike! Get that car back!
Oh, no, you don't.
I'm on noodle break.
Oh shit. Get out of the way. There's a bomb in this car. I gotta get rid of it. Like that. Excellent. Okay, now which one should I go for next? You. Okay. Oh, we're at the place.
How the hell do I deal with this?
I mean, go for the guy that's obviously in the jumpsuit.
Got you.
Damn it! Leave me alone! I'm not doing anything wrong!
Bob! Bob!
Police brutality! Police brutality!
Oh no, you don't. You don't get to pull that car with a bomb. Bomb threat averted. And only one person died. Okay. Take me there. Oh, thanks.
Where is it? Come on. Where is it? I don't even know what the damn thing looks like.
Oh, there it is.
Wait, there you are. Damn it. Fire! Fire! Evacuate!
He's on to us! He has to die! Your world is going to end ahead of schedule!
Oh, no, you don't. Speakers. No. Speaker. Get in there. Wow. Alright, get into the speaker. Excellent.
Move, you morons! Where's the bomb squad?
Well, it's just really cutting me close. Go. You have 3 seconds.
Nice work, officer. Qingshao Road is now safe. I repeat, the Qingshao Road is clear.
No problem.
Excellent. What do I do now?
A bus has exploded in Central. I repeat, bombing in Central. Shen, get there immediately.
Holy shit.
Oh, police business. Yeah, you there.
Hong Kong police!
Yeah, get up. I need your car for official police business. What's this bomb? Oh, what's this exploded bus? Oh, there it is. I need to get a report. Ooh. Yes, please. Yeah. What's the status report?
Wait. Good thing you're here.
What do you need?
It was a bomb. Crazy bastards left a note. Said this was only the beginning. You need to track down the other buses on this route. HQ thinks they might be after all of them.
What?
Take that cruiser. Find them fast, yeah?
I'm on it.
Yeah. Oh, no, you don't. Shit, cool. Okay. Six, 4. 5's taken. 7. 9. Oh, wait. 9. Perfect. There we go. Bomb diffused. Oh, Wait, 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 this is official police business. We gotta disarm the bomb. And my best bet would be 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so there is a 1. That much is for certain. This is 6, 9. Okay, okay, we're getting somewhere. Let's see, this is the 1. That's the 9. This will be 0, and let's do 5. Okay, let's definitely figure out the exact order of this. This one's one for sure. This one's 9. Okay. 1, 0, 8. Excellent. Okay.
Good work, Wei. Looks like these crazies are all over the place. We'll keep working these guys. You get out there and reel them in.
Could you be a little more bait?
Oh, I gotta go to the bus depot, eh? Yeah, it's official police business. I gotta go to the bus depot to stop cultists. Every cop's dream. Come on, let the cop through. See, gotta look for clues, eh? Hey, you there.
That's cool. You know, Julia, tell us how you fool all. See ya.
Hey, what the hell you think you're doing?
It's that cop! He's on to us!
You crazy bitch. Bastards. Come on, you bastards!
No! Oh, no, come on, yeah.
You're done! That's it for you! Another one down!
Oh god, the reload's so slow. Yeah, that's right.
All those trucks came from the Aberdeen market. I'm gonna check it out.
We're about to have thousands of tourists on the streets. You have to shut them down. Good luck.
Oh, no worries.
Proceed to the fish warehouse. Be careful. It's a reported gang hideout.
Yeah, take me there. Here, just let me up. I've got to search for clues. Ah, there's the clues.
Hey, that guy's a cop. Get him! Get him!
Damn it.
Shit. Got it. Okay.
Freeze!
Burn! Burn!
Crazy fucking bastards!
Huh.
Are you kidding me?
Shit. Excellent.
You can't stop us.
The end is coming.
Yeah, I can.
The end is coming.
That's enough crazy for one day.
I surrender. I surrender.
If you got a lawyer, give him a call.
Please, get me out of here. Those guys are fucking crazy. They grabbed me out of my chemical lab 3 weeks ago. They've been keeping me in a little cell, forcing me to make bombs for them.
Oh, really?
Oh, that ain't gonna fly.
To pull out my eyes, cut off my fingers. You have to protect me. You don't know what these lunatics are capable of.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, shit. Come on. All right. Huh. Oh shit. Oh, god damn it, these cultists make me miss my exit. Okay. Much better. Now let's go. What was I doing again? Oh yeah, okay. Taking this guy into custody, that's why. Excellent.
Wait, this is dispatch. We've got a riot in progress in Soho. Please respond.
I'm in Kennedy Town. What's up?
Come by the mobile HQ for an equipment upgrade. Looks like you're going to need
equipment
it.
Upgrade? Ooh. Yeah. obsolete.
Wait, this is dispatch. We've got a riot in progress in Soho. Please respond.
I'm in Soho.
They're all over town. We have crazies going after every parade out there. There's no time to arrest them. You have to disperse those parades.
I'm on
it. Okay, I could do that.
And follow me.
Please clear the streets!
You guys take all the fun out of New Year's! You know that?
Hey! Get off the street!
Oh, really?
Let's go.
Leave now or you will be arrested. You are disturbing the peace.
Get out!
You can't stop us! The world is ending!
Finally, my good old nightstick.
We need to hold this position until backup arrives.
And I gotta keep it clear for about a minute. Tear grass.
Done. Let's go.
Tear gas. Yeah, okay.
Get out of the way!
Morons!
Lock the area down. Get all civilian off the street.
Roger, on our way.
Look out!
Everybody clear the square!
Wow, tight gum lock.
The end has been foretold! You can't run from your destiny!
That's enough! Get down!
We need to hold this position until backup arrives.
Oh, my hand's getting kind of forced here.
We're in this space. Are you there? We have multiple reports of attacks. Multiple locations. It's chaos out there, officer. Track the cultists down. Do you hear me? You have to stop them. Base out.
All across town, eh? Let's go this one first.
政府的事情有點疑問。My doctor has healing powers. Help you out. Make you feel
good.
You want some? See? You look better already.
Yum. Okay.
You need food? I got good duck.
I need a car, that's what I need. Oh, hey boss. Hey. Take me there. Yeah, he's good. Okay.
They've got nerve gas in a van. Stop them.
There it is. That bad. Careful though. They got nerve gas in the back.
Ooh, okay.
Here they come! Over there! Over there! Don't hit the bat! Got you, you bastard! nerve gas scared the hell out of me. Watch out!
Cut out though. That's fun.
Careful of the van. Crazy lunatic.
Speed up, dude, he's getting away.
Take care of the van. You'd probably need it somewhere else.
Okay. Let's go to happening.
Group down by the docks.
Yeah, let's go to the docks.
Alright, I'm in Aberdeen. What's going on?
We have a call for PTU response. We're dealing with heavily armed suspects here.
Okay, they give me a gun.
Come on, let's go. Let's move.
Resistance is futile. We will triumph and then die in the blaze of his glory.
Okay. that should... Gotcha.
Who are these guys?
What are these clowns doing?
Very peculiar. So, okay, there's one more area over here. Go check it out.
Come on, guys, let's do this.
It's the cops! Get him!
Oh, I'm not in a good spot. I need to get closer.
Maybe
right. Get out. Shit. Oh shit, that's the cop. Yeah, you are. There you go. And then something. Pick on it up. Now just gotta get this guy way over here. Perfect.
These guys are fucking crazy.
Well, that takes care of that. Now I just gotta go over here. What's going on here?
I'm in central.
Be careful.
out there.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, that's a lot of people.
We're taking heavy fire.
There's one more guy. Can't see him. There he is.
Go! Enough of this shit. Shoot them! Come on, you bastards! Another one down!
There you are. Why am I just so confused?
It's over.
That takes care of that.
Wait, it's me. Meet me at the mobile HQ.
Alright. All the way back in Kennedy Town. Yeah, nice job, boss. Ram into a police vehicle, yeah, that's a good idea. Perfect.
The master is on Lating Island. Take him out. Be careful. He's got a whole army
Lating
out there.
Lating Island, eh?
Is that your phone, Inspector?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I was aware of that. Our investigation is proceeding. No, sir, we don't know that yet. We don't know that either. Yes, sir. The minute I know anything, I'll... Superintendent, if I knew any of this, do you think I'd keep it from you? As soon as I can answer that, I will. sir. I don't think it's gangsters. I don't think it's terrorists either.
What would the communists have to gain? They already have the city back.
My mother thinks it's aliens. Yes, that kind of alien. I'll certainly keep you apprised.
I mean, it's definitely not demons. I took care of that already. Okay. Alright.
You and me, Wei. Covering fire while she drives. I'm on it.
Yeah, okay.
Over there!
You're mine.
Actually, it does make sense. this campus then? Oh, yeah.
Son of a bitch.
Let's just go and investigate. Someone stole. Perfect. Okay. One more guy. Okay.
You have failed, Wei Shen.
Oh, really?
It's the new year. The prophecy will be fulfilled. The end of the world. Only.
You're busted. It's over.
Yeah.
You crazy bastard.
Justice.
It doesn't matter. I have done my part. My seat in heaven is assured.
Look at that. It's just about midnight.
Then our time here is done.
Let's get him booked.
No, let's wait a second. 3, 2, 1. You're under arrest, asshole. Happy New Year.
No, that's excellent. That's an excellent move. Outstanding. Alright, is that it? Yeah, I think that's it. Alright, be good. Well, yeah, that's the end of Sleeping Dogs. So yeah, it was a pretty good game. Really good game. I had fun. You can get the definitive version edition pretty cheap nowadays too, especially on sale. But yeah, my work here is done with Sleeping Dogs. Now it's time to move on to other games. So yeah. If you enjoyed the stream, make sure to follow me on Twitch and follow me on Twitter. Subscribe to my YouTube channel where I post all my previous streams. And subscribe to the Funico channel where I do a couple more things there with some buddies of mine. And join our Discord. It's pretty neat. But in any case though, thank you all for watching and I will see you again next time. And I'll have a whole new game to play. It'll be something, alright.